Let's see this question. It says, find the position vector of the point R which divides the line segment joining P and Q, whose position vectors are 2a plus b and a minus 3b. First of all, what I need to find? I need to find the position vector of a point R given to me that there is a line segment whose position vectors, which actually is a line segment PQ, are 2a plus b and a minus 3b. But the question is not over yet. Also, it has been given that these points are basically divided in the ratio something in the external manner. Also, you have to show that P is a midpoint of RQ. That means the question requires a find part and also a proof part. So let me write solution. Do not panic with the length of the question. Let's move step by step. So I have been given that I need to find out the position vector of the point R. I have been given that P has this position vector, Q has this position vector. Definitely, let me use the formula for external division. External division I have to see because it has been given that externally the ratio is 1:2. Okay, so 1:2 is the ratio. So this is your M, this is your N. Also, you have been given your A vector is equal to 2A plus B vector. A vector according to the formula. Since we will be getting confused with the formula if I write here A vector only, so let me name it as P vector and let me name this as Q vector, which is equal to A vector minus 3B vector. Right? So this is nothing but that of P and Q. Now what should be the answer like? The answer should be, I know that my R OR vector or my simply R or R vector should be obtained by external division. So it is 1 multiplied by the farther end, which is A vector minus 3B vector. Then minus sign because of the external division case. 2 multiplied by this. So it is 2 multiplied by 2A vector plus B vector. Then upon I have M minus N because there is a subtraction case. So minus 1. Now let me solve it. This is A, this is minus 4A. So minus 3A vector minus 3B minus 2B, which is minus 5B vector upon minus 1. So this is equal to 3A vector plus 5B vector, and this is regarding the R. Now this is the first part wherein we had to find the position vector of R. But the second part of the question is you have to show that P is a midpoint of RQ. So let us first find RQ related thing. So RQ, if I add the position vector of R plus position vector of Q and I find that it is somewhere related to P, then only I can establish a relationship. So this is regarding R and this is regarding Q. Let me add it. So it is 4A, this is 2B. So this is 4A plus 2B. Now 4A plus 2B is exactly the double of 2A plus B, right? So if I have to say that it is twice of 2A plus B. Now you can establish a relationship that this is 2, this is regarding P. So definitely if I say that twice of P is RQ, that means what? That means P is the midpoint because P is equal to RQ upon 2. So even that is also proved. So hence proved. So this is how you do this question. You had studied the basics and you found out a detailed solution to a question on your own with the help of simple basic concepts in mathematics.